was short stout bills. But tits do come in many different sizes. They can range in length from 10 to 22 centimeters. It is believed that some are actually evolving to grow longer beaks. That way, they're able to reach inside bird feeders to get at their favorite food, nuts.
Yep.
The Galapagos Islands blue-footed booby. Tit birds are very active, noisy, and social. And they have a variety of elaborate methods for attracting mates. There's even one subspecies called the great tit.
Yep.
A